I might have to ask her, because literally all I know is that my sister somehow pissed off a teacher after a class when they were going down the stairs, and the teacher just like smashed something against my sister's head, and I hurried, and some more shit happened, but I don't want to lie and be like, she fell on the stairs. I don't remember, but something happened. That's more of the story, but I don't remember everything. Yeah, absolute teacher.